second last day today, or basically the last full day. Just finished workout at the gym at Grand Flow. Probably the busiest gym I've been to so far. Pretty good one actually, but I'm looking forward to actually getting back to my proper gym. Nice day, very quiet around here. People at Grand Flow, they don't get out of bed. Almost time over. Probably have to grab some coffee now and get the belly full, you know. Just chilling out on the balcony. Decided to have breakfast out here. Got a egg and cheese croissant. I didn't even ask for bacon, but they gave me bacon.
Sure.
And some potato barrels. Nice bit of coffee. Yeah. Nice. Alright, time to dig in. Just figure I'd give you a bit of ASMR. Potato barrels. Nom 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 nom. Not sure why I'm doing this. Finally get to eat my Mickey treat. Although it's kind of, I mean, you can't hold it like that, can you? It's like a, oh, I don't want to describe what that looks like. What does that look like?
Mickey treat.
I don't know, it looks like a set of tabs.
Tabs?
Makes me feel odd about buying it.
Yeah.
Mmm. Oh yeah. Mmm. Definitely worth getting.
Oh,
the chocolate's falling out outside. That looks even worse.
We're now leaving the Grand Flow. People are still over there with the gingerbread house on Christmas tree. It's a lift elevator. Now we're heading to the Contemporary because we didn't get a chance to go in there when we did the little round the other time.
Just walking down for the Contemporary to Magic Kingdom. Her hair's blowing in the wind.
She's ordering the food.
She's ordering from Cosmic Ray.
I can get a Diet Coke or a zero sugar lemonade.
Let's get this zero sugar lemonade. And I got something from Casey's because I felt like having a big old sausage.
Sausage?
Yeah.
Who likes a sausage?
Yeah, everyone likes a sausage. Except you. No. Wait. Oh, here comes the monorail. Very slowly approaching. Any day now.
Alligator.
We're going into Magic Kingdom. We're doing it, we're doing it.
Go to this one.
Welcome home.
Thank you. Let's go. Choo choo. Right. We're back in Magic Kingdom once again.
I said that like it's a problem. It's not a problem. Not a problem at all, is it, Mitch?
I'm happy.
Yeah, again.
I'm getting a Casey's, so I'm okay with it.
Getting a Casey's.
It's actually nice and not quiet. What is this? Is quiet.
It's calm. In comparison to yesterday, my goodness. No, That was chaos. That was actual chaos. This is a thick old apple. That's a big old apple.
Why would you ruin a nice bit of sweet
with that? Mmm, tasty. Excuse me. What's that? Just a bit of dark chocolate. Let's go this way. Because it's busy that way. Jacob is desperately... No, not just Jacob. And Amanda. Jacob and Amanda. Oh, that's a cute one, though. I like that purse. They're desperately trying to get me to buy lounge flies.
We need to upgrade. This is kind of looking a bit old.
Listen, I like my Primark Donald backpack. It's cute. It does the job. I need to find the right one. And none of them are quite, you know, hitting the spot for me, unfortunately. No, not quite hitting it. But that's okay. What would you rather? Would you like me to be addicted to lounge flies? I don't think so.
Better than doonies.
Hey, I love my doonies. Leave them alone. Well, I will still buy doonies. Ooh, what's that new doonie? What is it? It's an animal one. A new animal doonie.
Yeah.
Just in. We got the Christmas one. I don't know if I like the black one or not. I think I do. I think I like the small one.
That one?
Yeah, I do like it. I do. I don't know why I'm lying to myself, because I do like it. I'm trying not to like it. $228. Mm-hmm. This is the normal size. No, this is actually smaller than the normal size that I get.
It's about the size of your coach one.
No, my coach bag is bigger than that.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Do you like that black one, though?
I do like it, yeah.
Would you even wear it, though? Because I buy you bags, and you still wear Donald.
No, not here. I'd wear it at home. Because I don't wear backpacks at home, do I?
You take Donald to Tesco.
Recently. Only recently. Because I'm just lazy. Because I've become lazy.
But then what's the point? If you're happy with that bag, I won't buy you any more bags.
Listen, I do like it, but it might go on discount. So we'll be back.
Display?
Discount. Oh, we've got watch it. I love this. I love that so much.
I do like that, actually.
That is so nice. And the Goofy watch, too. I like the Goofy one. And a Donald one. Look, there's a Donald one. Oh, I'm showing the wrong one. Nice Donald.
Very cute.
Very cute. Maybe for the wedding.
What?
No? Nice pocket watch for the wedding.
Well, that would be cute.
No. Just yourself. I'm heading to Cosmic Rays. Jacob's getting himself Casey's. Because I fancy just some chicken strips. I've not had enough chicken strips this vacation, so I'm getting some of them. Jacob's going to meet me over at Cosmic Rays and we're going to eat there. Mickey's Friendship Fair was going on at just that moment. It is nice. It is chill here today. It's not busy. Because the very, very Christmas party's on later, so yeah, it's nice. Enjoying it. So let's go get some chicken strips. Kids meal, may I add. Kids meal, because, yeah. I learnt my lesson. Thanks, Amanda.
What?
Wait for you to eat your sausage. It's a chipotle something.
Yeah.
That looks like it's going to fall off.
Oh, no.
Not so exciting. A middle bit will be exciting though. I'm not filming that yet. I want my nuggets. Okay, that's nuggets.
Smothered this whole foot-long hot dog, and you're just about getting through your second nugget of the kids' meal. Yeah? That's nice view.
Best thing to do at Magic Kingdom, by far, feel like magic.
Definitely smell like a new smell,
though. Yeah, a lot of new smells.
Smelled very much more almondy than what it usually is.
And I was getting blown in the face all the time.
You like that?
I did like that, actually. It's the most action I've seen in ages.
Oh my word.
But now we're heading to Big Thunder to have a big thunder.
Just about to get on a raft. Oh, big step.
So where are we going?
Tom Sawyer.
Who?
Tom Sawyer Island.
Tom Sawyer Island, is that over there?
Yeah.
We could swim there, you know.
I mean, I wouldn't.
Nah. That looks so nice.
Thank you.
Something like that windmill. They should let us, like, they should get close enough so we can, like, high-five each other on the way.
Yeah. Ka-chow.
Ka-chow. Ka-chow. Ka-chow. So what, is it like, are we wilderness explorers?
We are, like, wilderness explorers, yeah.
Do we get badges?
I'll give you a badge.
Is that what they call it? Adventure is out there.
Adventure is out there. Call me Russell.
Alright. It's a bit hilly.
If you like the dark caves, Mystery Mines, Bottoms, Slinky Bridges and Big Block show comes to the best place. You don't like creepy old scary places, don't worry.
Was not Huck. So we're here. There's a castle over there.
Let's go find the castle.
Let's go find the castle. We are wilderness explorers. There's a windmill. Old cracks. Did I say old cracks?
I don't know which way, because I don't know where that will take us out. You guide me, because I have no idea.
Okay,
go.
We're going this way then. Yes. Dun 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 dun.
Oh my.
Got to take these off, can't see.
Jesus.
Oh, it's very light.
Whoa.
It's all leany and... Oh. Oh, oh. We found water and... You reckon the dwarves are here?
Why is it so slanty?
Because the dwarves have a low centre of gravity.
Whoa. It's like a dip. Oh. No, Benji, don't do that. It's quite scary. I thought like The Exorcist is going to be at the end.
The Exorcist is going to be at the end.
Whatever her name is. Emily Rose. This way?
Yeah, can't go the other way.
Oh,
the end.
Never seen you so excited.
Scary.
We made it.
We made it.
Oh, excuse me.
So let's go back that way.
Okay, where's the windmill?
Over there.
Oh, so we just did a big loop.
Yeah, we just did a big loop.
Okay, that was fun.
Was it?
Yeah.
It's very dark in there.
It is. Let's go again.
No, it's not. I'm sure there'll be more. We're going the right way.
There is no wrong way or right way. There's just the way.
Onward.
Not a bad film.
Onward.
Onward. We go up there? Up into the windmill. Yeah, let's go up in the windmill. I don't know, it doesn't say one way or the other way. Let's have a look. Bump, 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 bump. Bump, 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 bump.
Takes
you here.
Should we go back?
Smells like an old windmill.
Look at that.
Oh, oh, cute. Sounds like your sister. It's a haunted mansion. Oh, I need to look where I'm going because these stairs are steep. These stairs are steep. Yeah, that is the right way to say that. I think we should do a right. Or no. Oh yeah, sorry. We're going over the bridge.
Well, we're going to see the castle.
Whose castle is it?
Mine.
Your castle?
Yeah.
Castle Von Ignatius.
Ah. Sounds exciting. Let's go. Let's cross the bridge.
Well, I can almost select for me. Now, was that my trial?
I ain't doing no bush tucker. It's wobbly.
The most intense.
That's enough now. All right, that's enough. No wobbling. No, that's enough. Thank you. Honestly, like a big child.
Maybe here would have been better.
I'm Bear Grylls, and I'm going to teach you how to survive. Right down here is Fort Langhorn. When you find the best critters, they'll give you plenty of food. Hold on, hold on, wait, wait, wait. Da 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 da. We're very out of sync there, and we're in the wrong park.
Oh no!
Oh, escape tunnel. The chickens. So you go down the escape tunnel.
Is that actually over a horse?
Alright. Here we go. Dun 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 dun.
I'm actually
scared. Ooh.
Oh no, Wedge, I can't do this. This is tight.
Ooh.
I can't do this, my Wedge. No, this
Come
is too
on.
Tight for me, Wedge.
Come on.
I'll meet you out there.
No, get down here. Get down here.
No, this is too tight.
Just get down here.
No,
it's Come here, you're blocking the way.
There's no one there.
Come on.
Wench, it's too tight.
I'll hold your hand.
It's too tight.
I'll hold your hand. Come here.
Wench, I can't. I'm too... that's too much.
Bye.
Meet you around there.
No. Okay. She's left me on my own. Explore these caves. Ooh. Creepy. There's a light. Oh, almost bumped my head. Hello? How do you fit through this? Jeez. Oh, did I make it? Freedom! I made it. And now I'm by myself, alone in the wild. No one here with me.
What are you shooting at?
Not really sure.
People on the ride. Get up, you lazy man. He's not guarding it very well. He's just letting everyone roam free.
Hey, you went down that scary tunnel.
I did. I was brave.
It was brave. Very brave.
I don't... You'll see what I went through, but I don't know how certain people get through. Trying to show everyone my exploring. I'm a wilderness explorer.
Is it a bird? Is it a plane? No, it's a boat.
It's a Liberty Bell.
I've got to touch the butt. I've got to touch the butt. Hey, everybody. You can see me in your glasses. Well, she's off to her bush tucker trial. Today's trial is spiders. Oh, oh. Almost headbutted you. Okay, should we go up that way?
Which way? Did we come
from that way? We came from up that hill, but we haven't actually explored that side of the island. See the old castle there? Castle von Mickey.
Haunted mansion.
Yeah, haunted mansion.
Can anyone more wait than me?
From the haunted mansion?
Can I try and wait?
Let me gotta get a good spot here.
Let's try and wave. Let's see if anyone will wave at me.
Okay.
Ready?
And wave.
Anyone?
Nope. Sad. Just sad. I'm not with her. She's the sadder, that's maybe here. Maybe you'll get some. Let's get some attention over here. Let's see. Come on. Wait. That's a bit. What is that? Hold on.
Oh, there you go! Yay!
No one's waving back.
The
right, let's go. One person.
Waved at me.
One person. I think this is where I came out of the cave, isn't it?
Yeah, it must have been.
Or we came out of the cave. Were you with me?
I was not with you.
You did come in that cave.
No, I didn't. That's the scary cave.
You only didn't come in the castle cave.
That is the castle cave.
The castle's over there, you twit. Should we go find the entrance then?
Huh?
Should we go find the entrance?
You want to?
Yeah. Are we sure that's a different entrance? Oh yeah. All right. Well, let's find the entrance to that cave. Hello, Donald. Nice buns. Mhm. Oh. Unless the entrance is like somewhere that side.
Up there, maybe?
Because it could be that it connects from this side over here. People come here and eat.
I wonder where the bear was.
Oh, she's me.
He was chilling. Do you reckon he was chilling in the windmill?
He might have. Oh.
How did he get over?
I got an idea. And then down the stairs you go.
I don't do like I'm a sap. I don't have the arm strength. Wait, really? No. I'm not 12 anymore. I'm 31. You'd never think it. No, I don't have the arm strength.
Come on, Granny.
I was trying to slide and I couldn't do it.
Can slide down the pole?
You try it.
No. I'm a grown man. Okay. I can't believe I've never actually been here. Well, there's a cave entrance.
Yeah, but that's what we went in.
No, we didn't.
I'm sure it is.
Oh, the windmill's... It's over that side, isn't it? It's over here. Oh, that's the exit. So maybe this side?
This side.
Let's have a look. Are you sure this is a cave entrance? What the hell? Someone there? Do you need help? Because I'm not helping you. Can't find the entrance. Did we come from this side? Oh. What's this? Yeah. That's an old abandoned like cafe or caf or whatever you call it these days. Refreshments. I'd like 10 wings on some nice hot buns.
And a smoky whiskey.
An old fashioned, please.
An old fashioned.
Yeah.
Coming up.
You come with it?
Sorry, sir. This ma'am is reserved.
Reserved for what?
Reserved for all men.
All men? I thought this was Hooters.
Sorry, sir, you're in the wrong place.
Oh. Man, you're not dressed like a Hooters girl.
No. Excuse me, sir.
I don't even know what accent that is. Probably not even an accent, is it?
No,
probably not. These people, these people down here, they waved at me. Am I just sad? Listen, where else? You can't go back home and wave at people like that. Can you? Only in Disney.
I bet if you went up north you could.
No.
They're all friendly up north.
My northern pals, you tell me. Is that true?
Down south, they're grumpy.
Yeah. It's true. It's so windy today. Shall we head off, my buddy old pal?
Yes, my friend old friend old.
Let's go. Let's go, Deirdre. Come on. Get your old legs up.
No one's got me anything. We're celebrating.
Sorry, it's closed. You need to complain. Sort of complain into Aunt Polly. It's going to go off again in a second. Oh! That actually made me jump. I don't know where we're going. We're going this way. Hi ho, hi ho. It's off to work we go. Oh. Da 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 da. Hi ho. No, we came from that way.
No, I was standing on this.
Oh, and we then turned around.
So let's go this way.
And we're going this way. Oh. It's dangerous here, Disney. You'll hurt yourself. Not only are there bears, there are places that you can hurt yourself. Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! It's off to work we go! Ba ba da ba 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 da ba ba! Ha ho! Ha ho! Ha ho! Ha ho! Tom and Becky.
Huck.
And Huck. And Jack. So that's you and me and Alex.
Where's Manzies?
Yeah, but there's only one other name on there, and it's a man.
Oh, sorry, Manzies.
Alex is the third wheel.
Third wheel.
Oh, he'd like to be the second wheel, but you know, you got the first.
I can be the cameraman.
Sorry, Alex, you were 7 years, 8 years too late.
It's true. You came in 8 years ago. Easy work.
Well, I don't know about that. You would have had to have worked for it. Oh. Ding, ding.
Heading off Tom Sawyer Island. Our friendly captain taking us there.
Jack.
Now we're crossing paths. You think you're so sexy with the wind blowing your hair. It's like, oh yes, I'm beautiful. You had to ruin it, didn't you? Hi Island, I'll see you again next time.
Release. Go.
Whee! 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 Whee!
getting better. I'm holding it up. That's it.
Magic Kingdom's done.
Magic Kingdom done.
I think it's just come to the realisation we go home tomorrow.
Yeah, in 24 hours, we might be boarding.
This is my shortest trip yet. Ever.
But yeah, we've got a lot done in this trip. And we did a lot of different things.
Mm-hmm. And do you know what? I actually hasn't felt that short.
No?
Mm-mm. It's felt quite long to me, actually.
It's good to know. You didn't see me wink, but...
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean... We didn't do any of the Universals and the things like that. I do miss my Velocicoaster. Anyway, off to Grand Flow.
There's a wild yak eating his popcorn. Wonder if he's got a female yak. Oh, what is that in there? I hear it. What is it? Jesus, you scared him away with that. Piggy. Let's finish the darn popcorn. Dropped most of it on the bridge though, to be fair. Didn't even realise.
The birds look hungry.
The gators look hungry.
That's a lot of butter and salt.
Yeah, I can only take so much. Excuse me. Of course, it smells like someone's dropped their guts. Is it you?
Maybe.
Oh, it smells like Christmas tree and turd. Monorail, look at that. Let me say goodbye to the Grand Flow. Bye, Grand Flow. It's been a pleasure. Oh, where's he gone? Let's go. Yeah, just was saying goodbye to Grand Flow, you know?
It's not like you're away for a long time, are you? You always end up back here.
Yes, it'll be 8 months and counting.
Hey.
8 months.
It's going to be a lot hard to learn.
It will. I'm going to be in a wedding dress.
Hurricane season.
Well, don't jinx it. We're saying that for the last 2 years now. 2 years? No, actually, we didn't get one in September, did we? Did we?
No.
No, we didn't.
There was, it missed us.
Yeah. So, from that sense, we've been lucky this year. But prior to that, we had Irma. We had... Who was the other one? What's the one we had last year?
Irene?
Whatever one was last year. We got that one.
Samantha?
I don't even know a Samantha. I can't even do it well. Yeah, it's funny. I do love the Grand Flow. I will say though, it's still not my favourite place to stay. As beautiful as it is, it's not my favourite. How about you?
No. My favourite is...
Your favourite is, yeah.
Actually, one that I actually like, maybe it's because we're stuck there, is...
Wilderness. Yeah.
I've got a soft spot for Wilderness.
Because we were stuck there.
Of that, and it's got the ketchup place.
Ketchup? Oh.
The Whispering Canyon.
Who wants the ketchup?
But
yeah, that is a good restaurant.
My favourite is probably still good old beach.
Yeah, a beach club's still my favourite. I agree. It's a good one. It's a good one.
We're now in the final of our
fifth and final
resort tour. Yeah. Just spinning up here. Here we go. Let's have a look. So that's my bed. That's your bed. Clark and Ignatius party, welcome home. Okay. Let's have a look in here. Can I open that?
No, go in there.
Got a microwave, fridge.
This one's got a proper iron.
Any, oh, there we go. Now empty. A tiny little sink. What's in there?
Just a iron, Hoover, two Hoovers. Oh no, that's a mop. Steam mop.
Oh. Okay, full length mirror. Oh. Hi-ho. Hi-ho. There's the crapper. And, tub. Yeah.
It's a very old room.
Does the job. They've had to put in this because there's no light.
Look how old the phone is.
Just a phone.
Is that for outdoors? It is.
Let me look outside. Got a teensy little balcony here next to a golf course, I guess.
No, that's not a golf course. Oh, it might be the golf.
Looks like it. Look at that grass.
Nope, grass.
How do I get to the gym?
You have to drive.
Yeah, this one's probably the coziest one we've been in.
Cozy is the right word.
Yeah.
You don't want
to
insult.
No. And out. We're literally on the ground floor here.
Feng shui in here is a bit strange.
Yeah, so we hope you've enjoyed our guided tours of I don't know how many. Well, we didn't actually show you
All Star.
We
did.
Okay. Well, hope you've had fun. Last day here.
Last day. Last park.
Final park she wants to go to. Can you guess?
Epcot.
Epcot. Alright, let's go enjoy the last night.
So we've come to China to have our quick service tonight. I've gone for the orange chicken.
I don't know why I got chopsticks.
What have you gone for? Beef.
Mongolian beef.
Mongolian beef with a side of
vegetables.
What's that?
Oh, I got this extra because I just felt like
it. What was it?
I don't remember what it's called. Pot
stickers.
Yeah.
Okay, there it goes.
Last day. I've been saying last day all day.
Technically, tomorrow's our last day. This is our last night.
Last park. Just chilling out for Luminous. Starts in about 10 minutes. Nice candlelight.
We've got spaghetti and meatballs.
Spaghetti and meatballs. Oh, excuse me.
Excuse you.
It's actually very empty here.
I think we go around people that row.
That is true.
Because we had the other couple that were standing outside Boardwalk.
To be fair, we had our own turn.
We don't tell people that.
Are we like...
We are perfect.
Perfect.
Then now we are heading to...
Oh, no, we thought we were moving again. Turns out they were taking us to the exit.
So now we're going to head to test track. Because we've not done test track actually this time around.
Still here, right?
So it says it's only a 25-minute wait. So we're going to go and do it. Frozen is down as well. So that's helpful. See. Just go and sit on test track for a bit, shall we? Go build a nice car. But it's still very pretty out tonight. And the weather's not too bad. I mean, it's cold, but not the coldest it's been for this time that we've been here.
It's tolerable.
Tolerable, yeah. But just got limping Larry over here. He's my soldier.
She's making me walk on a broken foot. It's like, you will not leave Epcot for the last hour.
I have offered several times, I don't mind going home if you want to. I've even offered to go and get him a wheelchair. No. He's so stubborn, this man. And yet he'll still blame me. Go on.
No.
No, go on.
So if we left early, we'd get to the hotel, you'd be like, could have been an Epcot. I'll get it.
Yeah, but I offered a wheelchair to you.
Because you'd push me.
I would.
Please, you couldn't even change bed sheets.
I mean, that's not wrong either. But I would absolutely push you.
Yeah, push me off a cliff.
Oh, stop it. Fall.
You're slowing me down, yak.
Let's design our car. You want to design it?
Go on.
Remember, we want speed and power, and we don't care about the environment. Oh my! Oh, what? What is this abomination? Yeah, optimize, please. All right, Scott. All right, that's it. We're good. This is our car. Powerful as hell. Okay, and a hazard to the environment.
That's okay.
Yeah, we are okay with that. We're okay with that. I mean, our competitors are slightly more balanced, but we don't need balance. We need power.
Is a 5-minute wait. It's been open for however many years and I have never been on it because I refuse to wait in a queue this long.
It
does smell like Pirates of the Caribbean. Do you know what? I'm going to look forward to this. Just don't break down whilst we're on it, please. Oh, we're going into the summer house. Woohoo, big summer blue out. Let's go. Hi. Thank you.
Thank you.
Huh? Literally. Love this. We've even got the boat to ourselves.
A whole boat.
Would you believe it? That's fun.
Everybody's not suffering.
frozen. That was fun. I enjoyed it. Didn't you, Yak?
I thought Elsa looked pretty good up there.
She looked alright.
She looked alright. Actually, I liked Olaf. I think he was a star of that whole ride.
We could have redone it again, but I said to Jacob, do you know what? Let's go off on a high. We had the boat to ourselves. It was the first time ever doing it.
Was it the first time in forever?
It was the first time in forever.
I felt disgusting saying that just now. I'm ashamed of myself. Oh, I'm going to go home and throw up.
He said that. So, we're on our way out. Out of Epcot. It's been a good holiday.
Yeah, it has.
It's been exhausting. For some reason, this one has seriously exhausted us. But it's been a good one. I've really enjoyed it.
10 days or 9 days, we squeezed in a lot.
It's true. It's very true.
The Christmas parties we did. The Fiki's. We ran around Tom Sawyer's Island.
It's true. Hold that thought. I mean, if I could clap right now, I'd clap. Good job, Disney. Good job. Happy with this.
Should have checked out.
I like how, you know, it's like under my approval, you know. Like this place. But yeah, no, I think they've done a good job here. It was worth the wait.
Yeah.
I would say. Good job. This is amazing. Luminous is amazing. I'm a happy George. And do you know what? I'm good with that.
Even the way water is good.
Yeah, Journey of Water was amazing. True. Yeah, really enjoyed it. I think just that it's incredible. Like, for any, whatever, what is it he says? What's the fella from Guardians? Where he says, what do you call people from Epcot?
Epcotians.
Us Epcotians. Oh God, that sounded really British then, didn't it?
Epcotians.
Us Epcotians, whatever you want to call us. True people that thoroughly enjoy Epcot, like myself, who has, you know, oh, that's so cute. Didn't see them before. You know, that has, actually, let's go and just see it, because we don't usually get to just take a video of it, do we?
Mr. Disney.
Mr. Walt himself. Let me just get this first. Okay. Right. We're finally leaving Epcot. I say finally like I'm wanting to. I don't want to.
You definitely milked the hell out of today.
Listen, I've got to wait 8 months.
We failed Ratatouille, but we managed to get on Test Track, then walked on to Frozen.
Yeah, who'd have thought? Walked on to Frozen, got our own boat. We've never done it before.
Got a picture in front of the big tree. And then we got...
Just had a selfie with Walt.
Selfie with Walt. I mean, high-fived him.
I might have held his bum. Not true.
See, I believe that, though. I bet he had buns of steel.
No. It was a good day for me, I think, all round. Other than this man hurting his ankle and his back. But overall, I'm in my favourite park.
I'm going to say with your favourite person.
With my favourite fiancé. My favourite fiancé? Like I've got loads.
You might do. I saw the way you looked at Walt.
That's true. I mean, the ball. Well, Spaceship Earth, still calling it the ball, people. Spaceship Earth in the background. I'm walking backwards.
You need to use the restroom.
I'm okay. No, you ruined it by using the restroom. Anyway.
I've got a check.
Thank you. I have a wet bottom from Frozen.
I thought that was
important. No, it was a good last day. I'm sad to be leaving and a whole 8 months that I need to wait. But you know what? That 8 months, there's going to be a lot of planning. Wedding planning going ahead.
I think think I see Kevin in there.
I think.
I'm pretty sure that's Kevin.
Stop. Do you know what? Let's go and have a look. Just for Paul. I think it is. Is there a Kevin? For Paul, is there a Kevin? There's a Stitch, there's a Figment.
Kevin?
No Kevin.
No Kevin, was that my imagination?
It was your imagination. Yeah, no Kevin.
I thought he was in there.
No. Come on. Let's go.
There's a Toby of toys in there.
Oh.
When were you going?
When were you going? Anyway. Yeah.
I'm starting to leave now.
Do you know what? Let's, we'll enjoy our walk out and I'll, it's all good. It's all good in the hood. No, that's true. Oh, that's bright. So,
once we leave, there's no coming back.
Exactly. So you can't moan taking pictures.
I can moan.
Because I can't drag you back in.
I deserve a McDonald's afterwards.
Do you want a Mackey's?
Yes.
I can record you if you like. Take care. See,
she can't beat it. She
did.
That's cool.
Look at it. Oh, it's so beautiful. Honestly, anyone that doesn't say that Epcot is their favourite park, it's mad. I don't get you people. People that say they don't even like it. I don't get you people. Anyway, I'm biased, I know. But, do you know what? It's my happy place. Every time I keep talking about it, I keep wanting to cry. I'm not going to cry. No. Happy tears. Well, they are happy tears, but I'm, no.
We've
got to go now to the car, which is...
10-minute walk away.
10-minute walk away. So, yeah, let's do this.
Let's look at this car park. Empty. Because all the normal people have left.
Is that our car right in the corner, isn't it?
No, our car is past the trees.
Oh yeah, we're in the second bit, aren't we?
Yeah, we're well back.
Oh, yeah. Oh dear.
Well, at least you got to enjoy your last park.
Stop saving that.
We're going up. Honestly, it's a happy day.
Yes, I'm a sad woman.
Still walking. It's been a minute. Should have hitchhiked. She's still crying over there. But, you know, we were just talking as we was walking. I don't know why there's not a Christmas party for Epcot. It's a missed opportunity for, like, you know, Christmas around the world. How does each country celebrate, you know, Christmas?
I don't see a car.
It's there somewhere.
Is it?
Yeah, I can see it.
I can't.
It's like, hold on, let me zoom in.
Where are you looking?
Just past the light, you can see it right ahead. Yeah, you can see the car.
Is that a car?
I wonder which car is ours. Could it be the one that's by itself at the very end of the park?